All right, gonna be grilling up some trout on the birch barrel. I'm gonna start off by heating up some lump charcoal, and they got their railing system. It allows me to put my charcoal basket from the highest level to the bottom. I put it about medium. Now the fish, salt, pepper, garlic to season. I'm gonna score the skin, and I'm gonna be adding lemon, onion, and cilantro. Now once it's preheated, I'm gonna throw the fish on, and I will leave it open. I'm not going to close the lid. I'm not gonna put it on. I'm gonna be melting a little bit of butter, unsalted butter. Well, it's a lot of butter. Garlic powder and lemon juice, that's my basting sauce. So once the fish are looking really flaky, you can check them with the thermometer, just see if they flake, then they're gonna be done. They came out excellent. A birch barrel held the temperature, even while I didn't close the lid. Fish turned out amazing.